When this building was built in the 1960s, it was the envy of the entire city. Beautiful architecture, amazing and talented students, beautiful neighborhood. Every student in the area wanted to go to Mayfield. I know this because I was the first one hired to work here, and I've worked here ever since. I've seen kids come and go from this school, amazing kids, all of them, for the most part. Anyone who was anyone wanted to be here. That was short-lived. In 1968, just before winter break, that was the beginning of the end. That was the time when Leila Stevens was murdered in the athletic bathroom. Still don't know who done it to this day, but I've become somewhat of a detective on this subject. I've never been able to find who committed this crime or any of the others after it, but here's what I do know. This is not a one-person job. It's a family ordeal. The curse, if you will, has been passed down through a bloodline. Whose? Who knows? The other known fact is that this curse has a name.
Can you two get a room, please?
You guys are just jealous of our love.
I don't think so.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh, you know, the usual. Making fun of Leo and Rose for their love.
Shut up, sis. Don't bully me.
Whatever. Ugh, shit.
Watch your mouth, Finn.
Sorry. I just left my earbuds in the locker room. I'm gonna go get them.
Hey, Finn has been gone for a while. Should I go check in on her, be a good sibling and all?
Don't shelter her, babe. She's only 1 year younger than you. She can take care of herself.
Yeah, but I'm gonna go check on her anyway. If she gets mad at me, then she gets mad at me.
All right, your loss.
I'll come back later.
What the hell happened here?
What do you think, idiot? Finn was killed, and where have you been anyways?
So how'd this even happen?
I have no idea. Finn went to the locker room to grab her earbuds, and next thing we know, she's in a pile on the floor.
Can we try to not focus on the fact that she's in a pile on the floor? It's really not helping here.
Sorry, babe.
So what are we gonna do? What can we do? Oh God, is back.
Oh Billy, please help us. Finn has been, wait, what did you say?
Yeah, what did you say?
You kids tell me you ain't heard the legend of the mad cow.
What mad cow? I don't understand.
Back in 1968, a little gal named Leela was killed in this very bathroom in the same exact way. Cow sticker and all. And she wasn't the only one. Marianne in 1979, Shayla in 1982. Y'all ain't ever wondered why this bathroom is caution taped. It's evil. It's cursed.
How do you know it's cursed? They could just be separate ordeals.
No. No way. I'm somewhat of an expert on the subject. I don't know who done it, but I've been doing research on this since I've been working here.
Well, what do you know?
I know it's a curse that is passed down through a bloodline. That means the child of whoever done it the first time is the one who done it this time.
So what are we gonna do? Well, obviously we have to get rid of this thing. I just don't know how.
Can we just go in there and stab the damn thing?
Babe, you're grieving. Your mind's not working right. Try to
relax. Relax? You're telling me to relax? My little sister was just murdered at school. How am I supposed to relax? That isn't how this works.
Leo, it's okay.
Shut the hell up. You have no idea what this feels like.
Dude, stop yelling. Someone's gonna come in here.
Stop telling me to chill. Stop telling me to relax. I can't relax.
I can't take this. I'm gonna go get this thing myself. Even, no, you can't.
I'm sorry, okay? This is all very stressful, but frankly, you guys are asking for it. But that's not the point.
Shut up, dude. You made Ava run out. She can kill us on her own.
Yeah, you were a bit of a jerk, babe.
Well, sorry my sister died. God, you guys are so insensitive.
What the hell?
Sound like Eva.
Oh, God.
Oh my God, I did this.
No, you didn't. You didn't make her come here. You didn't make her do anything. It's not your fault.
But I yelled at her. I made her leave. If I hadn't yelled, if I hadn't been a jackass, then she would have.
We need to figure this out together.
Right. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Oh God, Eva. I'm so sorry.
Two? It got two in one day? God damn, that must be a record.
Can it, Billy? So what do we do?
The only way I can see for you guys to defeat this thing is to all go in there together. This ain't a one-man job.
Right. Okay. How are we going to kill this thing?
That's the thing. You don't have to kill it. All you need to do is knock it out.
But we don't even know what it looks like.
I'm sure it won't be too hard to figure out what a giant cow demon looks like.
Oh. Yeah. Right. So we just need to knock it out?
Knock him out and remove the mask. That'll break the curse. Problem is, no one's ever had enough time in there to even attempt this.
Well, guess we need to be the first.
I guess so. How are we gonna knock this thing out?
I've got it. I have a lot of good things to use in my office. Liam, here's the key. Go grab what you need.
Are you okay? It's been a really long day for you.
Yeah, I'm okay. And once we destroy this curse, I'll be even better.
That's the spirit, babe.
End this now.
Oh my God.
Holy shit.
Okay, go ahead. Go ahead.
Oh God, it's back.
You guys can't
You're good, Eli. God. Okay.
Has marijuana walls.
Get back behind the wall.
Smokes weed.
Okay, shut up. Quiet on set.
So we're not in a shot, right?
No, you're good. A minute.
Okay.
Eli. Finn has been...
What?
Dash pause. Wait, what did you say?
You have to be like all like crusty again, like all hunched. Okay, not that crusty.
I hate you.
That kills the crust.
Dash beat. What did you say?
Dash open parenthesis beat close.
Not you.
What did you say?
Wait.
Dash.
Don't be that calm. Yes.
I feel bloated.
You're supposed to be walking up behind us, and then you're shocked.
Do it.
Oh God.
Really just got the top of his eye too. He was too low again.
The shot's gonna be you walking up behind them and then
you. And I'm walking backwards.
Hey, look over here if you need to look anywhere. Go ahead.
Stop laughing! Literally, no one was laughing.
Ashlyn laughed a little bit.
I literally breathe
okay,
a little bit.
Okay, reset. Let's go.
Wait. Problem is, no one's ever had enough time in their.
Oh, and don't
forget.
You should have to look back at that.
Okay. Forget the thinking expression on that one. You can say whom if you want.
No,
oh, God.
Is
that what you do when you think? This is your thinking expression.
Yours?
No.
I'm ready.
Okay, do you know what your line is?
No.
You stop. Ree.
You're gonna want to pull that up.
John, you can't smile while you're walking over.
Okay, get back here. You have to do that again, just because of that.